I am Navya of 6th standard from St. John's School, Porur. I am here to talk about K. Kamarajar. Kumarasamy Kamaraj was the president of the Indian National Congress. He was the third chief minister of Madras state. He was born on 15th July 1913. At Virudunagar, Tamil Nadu, he strived to eradicate illiteracy by introducing free and compulsory education. He introduced the midday meal scheme to provide at least one meal per day to the lakhs of poor school children, consisting his contribution towards education is birth anniversary is being celebrated as Educational Development Day. He was known as his simplicity and integrity. Thank you.